For the last 1 month, the internet has been abuzz with the reports of Raj Kundra's porn scandal. However, many more new revelations have come in light in the wake of the ongoing pornography case. Now, Pari Paswan, who was crowned BVN Miss India Universe in 2019, is currently in the news after she made some serious allegations against a Mumbai-based production house. She hails from Jharkhand and has alleged that the said incident happened when she arrived in Mumbai in search of work. According to a report, Pari has claimed that a production house in Mumbai spiked her drink and shot her porn video while she was intoxicated. Pari is yet to name the production house, but she reportedly reached out to the police authorities after she came to know about the alleged incident. She was quoted as saying, "There I was, drugged in cold drinks and made a dirty video of me. When I came to know about it, I went to the Mumbai police and complained. The case is still going on in Mumbai police. I have registered a case against my husband and others at Katra's police station for justice. There is a gang in Mumbai who cheat girls and makes videos wrongly and go viral. I am a victim in that case. Even after learning about this, I have lodged an FIR against the gang members for justice at Malwani police station there." Pari had recently grabbed headlines following a feud with husband Neeraj and her in-laws over dowry harassment. Neeraj was arrested after a complaint was registered against him by Pari. Neeraj's family, on the other hand, had their share of accusations against the model. They claimed that the actress had worked in a porn film backed by a Mumbai production house and that she traps innocent people. They also alleged that Pari had married two youths in the past and filed similar cases against them. According to her Instagram account, Pari enjoys over 4,000 followers on her social media handle, which is packed with glamorous pictures or videos shot by her. Going by her Instagram bio, Pari claims to be the national secretary at an international organization for human rights and crime control protection. Meanwhile, coming back to Raj Kundra's case, for the unversed, Raj Kundra was arrested on July 19th for alleged creation of pornographic content. While he continues to be behind bars, after his arrest, the Mumbai Police Crime Branch had said in a statement that the businessman was the alleged key conspirator in the adult film racket.